Okay. We're here with someone from Okinawa. What's your name, my friend?
Mori Yamauchi.
Yep. Now, Mori, I was walking by, and somebody directed me to see your art and your pottery. Where did you develop this skill from?
I started about 5 years ago.
Uh-huh.
But I never done pottery when I was in Japan.
Never?
I mean, so I just developed everything 5 years ago in London.
What inspired you? Why did the inspiration not come from Japan itself?
Because I am a fashion designer, but I wanted to do something art, but a bit more organic,
right.
kind of material.
Uh-huh.
So I thought, oh, why not? Let's do clay. Let's do a bit more kind of organic kind of material and then creating something. That's the main reason I started.
I love the style. Some of the design is quite intense.
My friend,
yeah. Or some
the
of
market,
the pieces.
You know where is the market? Say.
And generally, you know, I'm not that interested in pottery, but I do like individual perspectives. You know?
Right, okay, yeah, cool.
What got you inspired from fashion to pottery?
I just like making something, creating something. Just like a fabric, it's soft and then flat. And then you make as 3D fit into human's body. I think clay is same as that. Clay is soft and then just mad in a way. And then make it 3D and then hard and then functional.
Nice.
I love that kind of transformation in a way.
I know what you mean. Do you have any spiritual inspiration? Does it come from within or do you look around outside of yourself?
It's both, really. Because these are not really from Okinawan style, but to me, these are kind of inspired by my childhood when I was a kid. You know, it's like a brick next door, or that kind of inspiration in textile, and then all this kind of Okinawan style.
Right, right. And will we be seeing any of your fashion in the future?
I rather focus in ceramic world at the moment.
Pottery, yeah?
I'm still doing it, but I think I enjoy more creating, be honest with you. Yeah.
Interesting, okay.
Yeah.
And last question I ask everybody.
Yeah.
Everybody takes this differently,
cool,
Would you die for your art?
That's really tricky question, because I've been asked this question before.
Really?
By a Japanese photographer.
Really?
And then she said yes, but... I love to say yes, and then we'll see.
Yeah.
That's my answer, to be honest.
I like that. Thank you.
Thank you very
much. Love and appreciate your time.
Thank you.
My name is Byron Mae.
Thank you
God
very
of Energy and Fashion. Pleasure.
Cool.